Brother, you went out the alley, came around, and to the front door.
You see what I'm saying? Now we got two members trapped in the back, y'all. Dues paying members, they trapped in the back because they don't want to go out the alley. They decided we're gonna take a stand, and now we're waiting for the Chicago police to come to witness. You're gonna witness this, that we had to call the police just to get out of the union office. This don't make no, come on people, this don't make no sense. So we're gonna wait till the police come and we'll be back filming.